My recipe for lamb and sour cherry meatballs was taken from the traditions of meatball making in Iran. I make the meatballs for my supper clubs. It's one of my signature dishes. It has wonderful bursts of sharp sweetness from the sour cherries, which really work well with all those spices. Start by making a simple tomato sauce. Pan on, little bit of oil. Oh, runaway garlic. Take a whole bulb of garlic. Sounds like a lot, but it isn't. And because we're gonna slow cook this sauce, it's gonna be really, really mellow. Just want to bash them. Got plum tomatoes. Give them a good bit of a squeeze. It kind of encourages all the juice out. Add some spices. Start with the turmeric, ground cumin. Half a teaspoon of cinnamon. Season it with salt, pepper, and also a little bit of sugar, which is going to balance some of the acidity of the tomatoes. One final ingredient, add in the chopped tomatoes. Just want to cover it and cook it slowly for at least an hour would be ideal, but on an ultra low heat. Now I'm going to make the meatballs. 500 grams of lamb mince, ground cumin, onions, garlic granules, what my grandma used to use. It doesn't add that whack of garlic pungency to it. Ground cinnamon. Next, we're going to use two different herbs, fresh dill, which Iranians love. Chop it quite finely. Rather than discard the stalks of coriander, all the flavor of coriander lies in the stalks. Might seem like a lot of herbs, but you know, that's what we do. Now, sour cherries are a Persian thing. We absolutely love sour in Iran. Chop these without any finesse. It's almost like a gift in every mouthful. Add two large eggs, a generous amount of salt. And now it's my favorite bit. You're gonna get stuck in with your hands and really work that mixture through your fingers. No red clumps of meat. Cherries evenly distributed. Now, we've got a large pan that we're just gonna push onto the heat. Don't be too shy with the oil. Just roll it in this area of your hand. It will actually naturally create perfect round. You're just actually only gonna brown them in the pan. That's good. They start to sizzle as soon as you put them in the oil. The sauce is cooked. Blitz it down with a hand blender so you have just a lovely smooth sauce. Take the meatballs, put them into the sauce. That sauce will cook them through. You can leave it for about 20 minutes and then you're ready to serve. Kids love it, adults love it. It's great as part of an elegant meal, mini meatballs for canapés, or just like really casual meal, you bowl of meatballs, piece of bread, quiet corner. It's fantastic.